back.
A bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Maneuver, you made it look so easy. We'll be right back. 10 now. Keep it up. Started the final lap of the race, final lap. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
The British driver will see the checkered flag first. Ollie Bearman takes the win.
Such a great experience for these young drivers to manage these conditions before heading on to Formula One. And it's brilliant stuff to take the victory.
As we look back on a thrilling race here today, we can now see the drivers take their places on the podium. It's a familiar sight by now, as it's another successful F2 win for Pramer.